Well, actually, as sea levels increase, the distance that I have to walk for a swim decreases. So, you can take that to the bank. I'll be the first to admit that it's been a tough year for the harvest. And don't get me wrong, I love vegetables and the other foods in the food pyramid. But gosh darn it, nothing hits the spot like a sack of dust. All my gal pals are kind of freaked out about the increasing intensity of these storms.
Deborah, can you really blame us?
But not me! I'm totally out!